lines it back at Beckett, who made the catch. A defensive play and then some, as he just reaches out and makes the grab before it hits him.
I don't think Josh Beckett knew how he made that catch. That ball caught Josh Beckett. A line shot. Up goes the glove, really to protect himself, and the ball ends up in the glove. I mean, he put that glove up to protect himself from maybe getting hit in the face with that line drive, and it ends up in the glove.